person was shot in the chest and killed. Now, it started an hour late, and it kicked off with Detective Brian Leapheart recalling the arrest and interrogation of Graves. Now, in court, we were shown an hour-long video of that interrogation, and Leapheart followed up whenever I was leaving with some questions from the
I've fucked up, make muscle. There's no wrong going.